Just a tiny bit more. Give it up for Otto doing sound out there. Thank you, Otto. No, not Otto. Oh, no. Otto was last night. I'm so sorry. It's very confusing. Ono is doing sound out there. Yeah. Your names are so similar. I'm so sorry. Okay. I wasn't going to talk, but now I am. Let's see. I guess I better tell you what these songs are called, huh? Does that sound reasonable? Okay. Glad you agree. That last song was something that I wrote for my wife, and it's called For Maria Jose. And the one before that was a song that I wrote for myself. And it's called Park's Lope. And the second song that we played was a brand new one, which is called Vicious Fishes. And yeah, got weird song titles in this group, that's for sure. What are we doing next? Oh yeah, we're gonna play a song called Your Favorite Raincoat.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was a song called Isle of Everything. And what was before that? Oh yeah, the one before that was something dedicated to the great Ornette Coleman. And it's an anagram, the title of that song is an anagram of his name. So if you take all the letters in Ornette Coleman and throw them in a bag, shake it up, one of the permutations you could get would be cartoon element. And that's what that song is called. And let's see. Before we continue, just sort of, I don't know, I may regret this, but I'm gonna just say the inner monologue out loud. You ever get that feeling where you're just like, I can't get comfortable in my own skin? I'm like fiddling around with the bench height and like asking for things up and down in the monitor. And you know, you have that feeling and you're like, and there's all these people who came and are here and like, oh, but you're supposed to be really good and great. And that feeling of, you know, needing to perform and not feeling like you're at your best. Well, I just wanted to say that out loud and sort of like that sort of little inner critic, just put it out there and like, screw you. It's not that deep. We're very happy that you're here and I'm enjoying making music with these incredible musicians, whether or not I can find the perfect bench height or not. So yeah. So yeah, like that. Let's see, we're gonna continue now with something of a, it's a situation. It's a space ballad, you might say. A little vignette that then goes wherever it goes. And it's called A Way. Not A Way, not The Way, just A Way. But, oh no, can I get a little bit more bass, please?
Or can we turn up one or the other? Let's do that. Can you turn up, please? Yes, we need more Kanoa. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a song written in dedication to the great Kenny Wheeler, the great trumpeter and composer. And that's a song that I wrote called Reinventing the Wheel. And yeah, I know. I'm sorry for me, on behalf of me. Now we've come to the point where we're going to play our last song of this set, or of this night, I suppose. But before we do that, I just give it up for these incredible musicians. The simply spectacular Mr. Ben Solomon on the tenor saxophone. The poet Kanoa Mendenhall on the bass. A poet and an assassin. And I don't know what to say about this guy. This is, we've known each other a long time and I've missed playing with you, and I'm just gonna, nobody plays the drums like this man. And I'm very grateful to be back doing this with you. The one and only RJ Miller. So we are going to finish this set with a. This is a song written, another dedication. This is written for somebody who knew the healing power of what music does, is, and can do, and a deep inspiration to us all. The incredible Alice Coltrane, and this is a song that I wrote inspired by her, and it's called Alice. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Give it up once more for R.J. Miller on the drums. Kanoa Mendenhall on the bass. Ben Solomon on the tenor saxophone. My name is Aaron Parks. Thank you so much for coming. You've been a beautiful audience and a wonderful way to wrap up this a really memorable tour. Thank you so much. Thank you. That's nice. Thank you. So we're going to play one more song here. And this is a song written by the great Horace Silver. And the name of this song is it's something which feels like in this world right now we are direly in need of, and it seems in woefully short supply, and that is peace. Thank you. Ben Solomon, Kanoa Mendenhall, RJ Miller. Oh No, doing sound. Thank you. Thank you to everybody. See you another time. Bye-bye.